How to add frame interpolation in DaVinci Resolve. First of all, open your project in DaVinci Resolve and navigate to the edit page. Import your video clip by selecting File, Import, Media, then drag it onto the timeline. Next, right click on the clip in the timeline and choose Retime Controls. This will display the retime toolbar below your clip. To slow down the footage, click the small arrow next to the speed percentage and select Change Speed. Adjust the speed to your desired percentage, such as 50% for half speed playback. After that, with the clip still selected, go to the inspector panel on the top right, scroll down to the retime and scaling section. Under retime process, choose optical flow. This setting uses advanced algorithms to generate new frames by analyzing the motion between existing frames, resulting in a smoother slow motion effect. Then, for the motion estimation mode, select Enhance Better or Speed Warp for the highest quality interpolation. Once you have applied these settings, playback your clip to preview the smoothness. If the playback is choppy, consider rendering the clip by right-clicking and selecting Render in Place. This will process the interpolation and provide a smoother preview. If you want to export, go to the Deliver page, choose your desired format and settings, and click Add to Render Queue. Once ready, click Start Render to export your video with the applied frame interpolation. And that's it. Now you know how to add frame interpolation in DaVinci Resolve. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.